Just a quick view of the Gypsy Moth caterpillar devastation. Look at these stripped trees. It's like we're back in the fall. There's a few trees with leaves that they haven't gotten to yet over there, but that one's slowly getting withered away over there. That one's normally a beautiful oak tree, completely bare. That one over there too, completely bare. It's so disgusting. There's some over there that are still okay, but they even eat pine trees. Just stripping everything down. It's disgusting.